Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how we can add a new payment method on Google AdSense. With that, we will also see how we can edit the previous one. For that, let us go to the left menu, go below, click Payments. After that, click Payments Info. Under Payments Info, go below. And here your Manage Payment Methods section is visible. Here I have added my bank account currently. I'll click Manage Payment Methods. If you want to edit the previous one, that is your primary payment method, click here. Or if you want to add a new payment method, you need to click Add Payment Method. After that, you need to add the details like your name on bank account, bank name, IFSC, SWIFT code. This is the code which is used for international payments. Okay, account number and other details you can easily add. After adding the details, you just need to click on Save. Okay. After clicking Save, when you will click on Payment Methods here, you will be getting your new payment method. I did not added anything, so it isn't visible. I'm happy with my current primary account. It's working since long. So guys, we saw how we can add a new payment method on Google AdSense. With that, for free tutorials, refer to the link in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.